What's going on YouTube? This your boy Bling G, man, back in here, bro. Yeah, another visual for you guys. Another unboxing. Well, actually it's the first unboxing. Let's check it out real quick. Yeah, Air Max 1, LHM, Latino History Month is what they call it. Stay tuned, man. Alright, let's go in the box real quick. Let's see here. Size 8, Nike, Air Max 1, LHM. That's what it is. Colorway would be white, university red. Size 8. Sizing of this one, man, the Air Max is, for me, it doesn't like, it doesn't feel true to size. So I go down, because it runs big for the Air Maxes. All right, when we open the box, we have a nice dust bag. More like, it's not really a dust bag, it's just a bag, man. It's just a bag. You know, no dust would be able to come in here, man. Right? This is the dust bag, it comes with it. And then, the shoe, man. Let's check it out real quick. Look at that. Check it out. Bottoms. So basically, story behind the shoe is that it's an artist. It's a Latino artist. I think, and then they let him do his own shoe, and then he's a street artist, which is like what you can see right here. Check this out. It's like candy paint all over right here, and on the swoosh as well. It has that canvas material. Right there, and everything right here, canvas, man. You have the bubble sole, clear bottoms. That's his, I think that's his initial right there. What's up, fool? That's what they call him. What's up, fool? That's right. All right, and then on the other pair right here, he has that Nike hang tag, which is pretty dope, man. I think that's pretty nice. Like when you rock it, you just leave it right there. You know what I mean? But for me, I think this one is more like a collector's item, man. You know, you just don't want to rock it. I don't know, man. Probably you want to double up. You know, rock the other one, stuff the other one. You got what I mean? But this one's pretty nice. I like this sneaker, man. This is different right here. It's a Latino History Month made by Wazafu. That's the artist name. And then it says in the box right here, Los Primeros. Que pasó ese? That's right, man. But yeah, I mean, for me, dude, overall, this shoe is, I like this. I like this shoe, man. It's different. I can definitely rock this, you know. It retails at $150. on Nike.com, sneaker wrap. It didn't sold out. It's just there sitting. Cause I mean, my initial plan would be like getting the KD. MVP shoe, but it got sold out fast. And then my other one would be the Kyrie 3, the Kobe Mamba. That one sold out fast, but this one, oops, my bad. But this one was still there sitting like, hey, you know what, let me check this out. And then yeah, I copped it, and actually I liked it, man. Is it worth $150 though? Yeah, I think so, man. For a collector's item, definitely it's worth buying, right? $150 plus tax, $160. That's about it. But yeah, let's do a little on feet real quick. Stay tuned, all right?
When I flow for the street,
who else could it be? Yo, explode. My thoughts were drunken from courts of beers. Was years back before Nasir would explore career and rap. As a music dude, I mastered this Rubik's Cube. Godzilla fought gargantuan, eyes glued to the tube. Was a long time ago. John Boy Ice, Geronimo Police, jumping out Chrysler's Easy Rider paper. Pops puffing his chest, punching his chest like a gorilla. Outside with psychos, killers. Saw Devon, Goon, and Chungo. Little Turkey, R.I.P. Tyrone.
I got big plans, man, that money need to switch hands. Stroke these girls good and shit. I got big hands, set it out. You stressed out, we can let it out. Take your shoes off right quick. Real leather couch, tear it out. Yeah, you know I'm finna wear it out. Light a knock chomp in here. Just to air it out, she call me Dominic. Man, squeeze like the hot.
Yeah. So, anywho, let me just tell you something, man. For all those Latinos right there, man, you know, this is the pair you want. Man, this is really nice. I recommend it. Okay, gracias, amigos, amigas, bienvenido. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, man. Until next time, I'm signing out. Peace.
Tear it out. Yeah, you know I'm finna wear it out. Light a knock chomp in here. Just to air it out, she call me Dominic. Man, squeeze like the hot.